बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम रब्बी श्राहली सद्री वयस्तेरली अम्री वहलुल उक्दतम मिल लिसानी यफकहु कौली रब्बे जितनी इल्मा। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सम स्पेशल टाइप्स ऑफ सेट्स। वी हैव टू लर्न बिफोर द नोटेशन ऑफ सेट। Today we will learn about special types of sets. First of all is finite set, a set which have limited numbers of elements, for example days in a week, planets in solar system, they both have a limit and we can count them. You know very well the days in a week are 7 and planets in solar system are 8, so they both are countable. Both will be included in finite set. Next one is infinite set. A set have unlimited numbers of objects, for example star in the sky and integers greater than 10. Students, can you count the stars in the sky? No. As well, the integers greater than 10 are also unlimited because the counting is limitless, so they both will be included in infinite set. Next one is unit set. A set which have only one element. For example, here we have A is equals to 10. You can write any other element, any name, any word, any letter or any number. But it will must be 1. Because in unit set we can only put one element, so the element one, the sets with one element will be said to be unit set. Next one is empty set, a set which have no element. Students, it is denoted by empty curly brackets, and the example is a set of names of days starting with P. Have you know any name of the day that is starting with P in our weekdays name? No. So this is a empty set. Next one is disjoint set. Two or more sets are called disjoint if they have no common element. Here you can see we have two sets, A and B, both have three elements, but there is no common element in between two sets. A have 1, 2, 3 and B have 4, 5, 6. Both are 3 in number, but there is no common element between them, so they are disjoint sets. Next here is overlapping sets. If sets have at least one common element, they will say to be overlapping set. An example, we have A and D set, in which first set have 4, 5, 6 and D set have 6, 7, 8 elements, in which 6 is common between these two sets, so they have at least one common element, they are included in overlapping sets. Next one is equivalent sets. If set have no same but equal number of elements, means the elements will be not same but their quantity will be same. As you can see in A and B we have three elements, the number of elements is same but they are not same. First is ABC and second is MNO, so they are equivalent set. Last one we have universal sets, the sets which contain all the sets under consideration. Students, here we have two sets. We will note what is consideration between them. First, they are the names of the boys Abid, Ali and Anas, Aziz, Adnan and Akib. Second, they are starting with A. So, we will consider they are the names of the boys starting with A. Okay students, hope you will learn all about these types of sets. Inshallah, we will meet in our next lecture when we will solve exercise 1D. Till then, take care of yourself and Allah Hafiz.